in that December game is taken away by Bunting. Pionk got a two-game suspension for kneeing Rasmus Sandin. Now Marner drops, Riley shoots, he ripped that wide. And Paul Stastny back with it for the Jets. Lead pass for Shifley, TJ Brody broke it up. And behind the play, Bunting was tangled up with Comrie. And play is called.
I was looking up the ice, I didn't really see what was happening. And way behind the play, you see Michael Bunting holding the left side of his head as he got tied up. The only other player in the zone was Eric Comrie. Oh, that's what the problem was, is Billy Heinola gets a cross check up on the side of Bunting's head, undetected by the officials, and that's why Bunting was way behind the play.
And Sheldon Keefe giving it to referee Dan O'Rourke. Camp wins the faceoff back to Morgan Riley. Banks that ahead to Nylander.